What are you expecting from this superstar tonight, guys?
Well, he did say earlier that he's going to attack his opponent with a renewed hostility that we've never seen before.
Yeah, he also said he's going to make the competition beg for mercy.
And he's facing off against Rey Mysterio, a competitor who is known to bring the fight with a lot of heart. You find out real quick that Rey is tough to keep down.
Mysterio shows no fear and has a larger shadow than his stature would determine. But there are a lot of people in the locker room who want to be the one to say, I brought down the biggest little man in WWE.
So much can be said about Rey's ability to overcome obstacles, but Corey, if you had to boil it down to just one thing that sets Mysterio apart, what would that be?
Speed. Mysterio maximizes his agility to evade disaster with the same precision as he does launching assaults. You have to strategize equally on both sides of the ball, so to speak, against Rey.
Piercing strike. That could take some of the fight out of Mysterio.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
To the arm. Rey Mysterio is in some serious trouble.
And Mysterio needs to fight back.
Slam the door yet.
Just mounted with punches and not. Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Whoa, nasty backhand right there.
Ray saw that coming
and responds with a counter of their own. Stomping away.
And now he's just being pushed around.
He somehow has to get himself back in order again.
Oh, did you hear the sound that made? Come on! There's two! Shoulder up, shoulder up!
How in the world did he kick out?
Mysterio grounded. The ultimate underdog needs a miracle.
It's that time. The soul just left Ray's body.
Superstars are gazing upon the demonic structure, battling the hazardous Hell in a Cell. It's going to be Randy Orton, Kevin Nash, and Steve Austin.
This huge structure known as Hell in a Cell never fails to intimidate me.
Saxton, if you're intimidated, imagine the fear that must be engulfing these competitors.
Look out.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Stomping down!
Big elbow drop!
And now the most dangerous area inside the cell.
talking. This sledgehammer might be what decides this match.
He switches it back around.
It is almost impossible to prepare for Hell on Earth, but Corey, what is the key to coming out on top in this one?
You gotta do things you never thought you'd have to do before, that you never wanted to do before, because this is an environment like no other.
The competitors must channel a primitive, barbaric version of themselves.
This is just getting uncomfortable at this point.
These two showing how well scouted they each are. And Nash is failing to offer any resistance here.
Big Sexy needs to be resourceful in this situation.
Here's Orton into a rough landing on the outside.
Big punch finds its mark.
Now on the outside, right by those cell walls. Oh, Nash counters. Out of the ring, what's next?
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about. And he's going with the great equalizer here, the steel chair. Bang!
Counters the Viper's attack. Solid punch.
Steve Austin starting to flounder some.
Catches an uppercut.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Climbing up top, he's got big plans. Oh, man. Oh, that can rock you. Ooh, boom. Hits him with the counter.
See, he is feeling it now.
Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight. And he goes into the ring.
Death press!
Rapid fire right hands.
Able to get the advantage here.
Oh, good night.
Sure. He turns it around.
The electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition. What's coming next? Taking their time. Oh, punch to the gut.
I'll take the wind right out of you.
Setting foot in the ring now.
And they have done their best not to let this structure affect them too greatly.
Oh, got Austin back.
And Nash expected that.
Stop it away. Out of the ring and even closer to the chain link enclosure.
Nash isn't taking this lying down anymore.
A brief sign of adrenaline from Big Sexy.
And another counter. Oh, man.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
That'll knock you silly.
Boom!
Kevin Nash reversing it.
Oh, what an air cut.
Sean.
He's taking this to the floor now.
Oh! Oh! Caught with a punch.
And back in the ring we go. In time.
Nash is in crisis mode,
producing a trampoline.
Critical time in this matchup.
This is a time to dig deep.
Death press.
Raining down right hands.
Austin dodges that one.
Answers back on Orton. Ooh, slam.
With authority.
Itself. He's heading back to the ring.
I don't care who you are, you can't survive any more of those.
This is a way to incapacitate every inch of your opponent, slowly, methodically, and painfully.
It's been a hardship for these superstars to get to this point. I think these fans are driving them to claw that extra inch.
You can sense the ride these fans have been on, and I'm right there with them.
Ooh. Oh, Nash counters.
Oof. Where's the haymaker?
Into the ring now. Oh, no. He breaks right through the steel wall. The cell has failed to contain these men.
There's simply no holding them back.
Out of the ring and into hell itself.
This is rather reckless of him, wouldn't you say?
This whole match is reckless.
But necessary.
Remember, though, what goes up must come down. Sometimes it's the coming down part that gets you.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
And the Viper scouted.
Try to reason with him.
Staff is on.
Coming out of nowhere.
brutality with that move tonight.
They got it! A career-changing win inside Hell in a Cell.
Here is your winner, the Viper, Randy Orton!
And you can sense the anger emanating from the competitor tonight.
Eyes like a blazing fire. This is a man you don't want to be in front of right now.
He's a man possessed is what he is.
But staring him down is The Undertaker, the only superstar ever to go 21-0 at WrestleMania.
Yeah, but even the streak is just the tip of the iceberg when it comes to Undertaker. He's an unforgiving and nearly unbeatable force in any match. Very few men can say they've gotten the best of the dead man. I doubt his opponent can add their name to that short list tonight.
We've seen over three decades of dominance by The Undertaker. How does Undertaker manage to keep up with the always improving competition?
Well, who knows what otherworldly influences keep Undertaker in peak condition, but the other key to his enduring success is his ability to control the pace. Taker wants to make this a methodical battle. If he can do that, we'll have a good shot at winning.
And now this is the right move. Get out of Dodge and collect yourself.
Gets inside the ring.
Clothesline! Nice running crossbody.
Penny predicament.
He just powered out there, Cole.
Delivers the crossbody.
He avoids the damage.
Finds a counter for the dead man.
A snapmare.
Big boot.
Big drop of the leg.
Undertaker looking a little less unbeatable right now.
No need to panic. He's still swinging.
Reversal! What a counter!
Clothesline!
He's got him here. He's got him up.
And oh!
Undertaker's lost all power. The dead man is looking beatable.
Stone pile driver.
This ends now.
Cover. One, two.
What in the world?
We've seen this time after time. You cannot keep The Undertaker down.
Though you gotta believe he'll be looking for the kill shot one more time.
Undertaker facing some trouble. You can bet the dead man won't rest here.
Return fire from The Undertaker.
Undertaker saw it coming. Haymaker connects.
Target in the arm. This has got to hurt. He's on his heels a bit now.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes themselves to.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
He deflects it right back.
Another reversal.
Eye for eye here.
Got a lot of knee left.
Escape just in time.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
Two.
By the throat into the top rope.
Three.
Oh, stomping away.
Somehow he saw Taker coming. Well scattered reversal there.
The dead man lining up his next victim moments away.
Able to interrupt the attack.
I've got to say, the amount of punishment we've seen in the match would have already ended most superstars.
Here it is. Vintage. Tombstone pile driver.
All the life drained from the dead man. Amazing resilience from the dead man.
When your opponent can hang after all that, you're wondering if running to win might just be impossible.
Oh, my God.
Kick lands.
He knew that was coming. Headed up, he's thinking back.
From the top.
He paid for that one.
Oh, man, big time. Delivered.
Steer clear of that.
Uh-oh, he's got him up.
What a press slam.
Boom. And the dead man able to rally back from the break again in this one.
The dead man once again taking control, forcing his foe into the deep waters.
And he was ready for Undertaker.
Big boot.
He reverses it.
Short clothesline hits its mark.
The stomp in every single part of his body.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next.
Classic.
Oh, no.